What's going on, guys? Bills here from AchievementLand, and I'm here with an achievement review for Stretch Arcade. This game just released onto the Xbox One today, November 22nd, 2019, for a price of $4.99. It's a pretty short game. It's somewhat easy. Towards the end, the last couple levels are a little challenging, but it's not too bad. So let's go over the achievements. There's only 15. And it's for going through the 20 different levels. Complete level 1, then complete level 5, complete level 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and then complete the last level 20, and you get this achievement as well. And then there's an achievement for completing a custom game. So, let me show you what this game is like. You have the campaign. There's 20 different levels. Now you can level select, so say if you're going through the game and you die, you just can just replay that level until you beat it. But yeah, let me show you what this game is like. Alright, so you have buttons that come at you and you just have to press them. You have to press the right one, you don't want to press the wrong one. So Y, B, B, A. There we go, you finished level 1. At the top it tells you how many you have left. There's 8, 7, 6. Tells you how many is incoming. Once you finish that, you go to the next level. At the very top, it tells you what level you're on. Now I'm on level 3. Towards the beginning, it's very easy. If you press the wrong button or anything, you lose health. As you can see in the middle, you have health. At the top left, where it says L bumper and hearts, you can use those to give yourself health back. But you actually get health back when you finish a level too. Later on, you can go back and play like 1 through 5 and farm up some health packs so you can have them. It will make it easier. Once you reach level 10, you unlock the nukes. You get the bar around the circle, and after you hit a certain amount without messing up, it will fill it up. But if you mess up, it will go back down. Once you have the nuke built up, you can press R bumper to use it. You can get back into control. You can like save your nuke too. Just keep it, and if you're doing good, try not to use it and just save it for, you know, if things get a little too hectic. But also, it might be good to keep using it, because then you can keep getting them, and it takes out a lot of them every time you use it. Now when you die, you can just replay the level if you want. You don't have to start from the beginning, you just start from the level you're on. You can go to levels, and you can go back to any level if you want. You can go back towards the beginning, farm some health if you want to save up some health packs. 18, 19, and 20 are the hardest ones because there's a lot. You can see there's 600 incoming on the last level. Now, just focus, and just you got to keep working up those nukes. And that's pretty much it. It's really not that bad. They come a little fast, but make sure you're not hitting the wrong one. It's better to let them get really close than to rush in and hit the wrong one. And you want to just have some health packs with you. You don't want to go in with none. Like right now I have none. So that's why I said a very easy way to get some is just go to the first 5 levels and go run through them really quickly. I think you get one every time you finish a level without messing up or something. I don't know, but the first couple levels are so easy. The first level has 10, the second one has 15. You can even just keep doing the first level if you want, but it's easier just to go through them because it takes longer to go through the menu and have to select the first level again. Now lastly, for the custom achievements, very easy. Just play a custom match. You can make the asteroids to 50, that's the lowest you can do. And then just put the speed all the way up, because even at the highest speed, it's pretty easy. And then you just have to finish the game and just go through 50 buttons. Once you go through the 50, you'll get your achievement for 125 points. And that's it. It's very easy. And that's it. That's the whole game. That's how you get all the achievements. It's pretty easy completion. Just the last couple of levels, like I said, are a little harder because there's more to do. But just stay focused. Have health packs, which you can farm up. And use your nukes. And it shouldn't be that bad. But yeah, it's out now if you want to pick it up for only $5. So thanks for watching, guys. And I'll catch you next time here at Achievement Land.